so much health. Should we pull her and just kill her? Great minds think alike.
Obliterated.
He's got prot, right? Yeah, 15%. Oh dear. Gold each? Whew. Okay. Abandoned shrine. Nothing. Gonna watch out for traps. De-stress.
Press this
nice.
Give them no quarter.
I like riposte. Good. The horror.
The abyss returns even the boldest gaze.
Meh. There we go.
Executed with impunity.
Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna work. The idea of a ghost being stunned is a bit weird. Oh, there we go. Oh, resisted.
Confidence surges as the enemy.
Yeah, she needs stress healing.
Success so clearly in view.
Abomination
or
only.
Is it merely a trick of the light?
I don't even like abomination. Oh, I can just ignore it, right? I'm shift-clicking it like an idiot. Let's have him up front, actually. There's no room for gold? You're joking. I'm gonna leave this one here just to, because of the stress.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
May as well, I guess.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood.
Paid for in blood. Love it. Straight up with a trap. And you know the curio is going to be with a fight. Hmm.
carelessness will find no clemency. 15
stress?
Place.
Oh, it's because it's dim. Let's do it with that. I had. What am I waiting for?
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
The incense requires using an item on it. Oh. This bone guy again. Problem is with the bone guy, he's got frost, so I can't really do anything to him. Stress. I don't have antidote, no. I've not seen anti-venom in a while. Oh, he's got riposte on. And minus 100% stress healing received. Give it a try. Oh, for only one round. You mean ignore the Baker Gujara? I'm not sure I can get him. Vestal here. And Lamia. Stressed out. I'm not sure I have a pull. Oh, the Lamia does. Okay. Horror. Horror's gone now, though. Resist? What a bloody block on him again. we can kill it now, right? Maybe? That was lucky, the riposte took the block away. Damn it! Die! Horror on everyone. Great. Why not, eh? It's not like we need the extra stress. This is why laudanum is important in this dungeon, yeah. I see that.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Kill with Zaki's disease? 25% damage received. Great. This has to be like the longest trash fight ever. Would you stop resisting? I start kicking out some heals with the Vestal. God's sake. Nice. Finally. Come on, kill him. Thank God.
Is broken. Maintain.
No more healing for you.
Never hidden.
Come on, come on. Kick his ass. Should have stress healed.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
My word. This has not been kind to me. At least.
Mm-hmm. monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
Said ignore this, right? Yeah. We're done. Yeah.
That was terrible.
Oh, I just got level 2. The only time that anything good comes out of that curio is with anti-venom. Okay.
There is a great horror beneath the manor. A crawling chaos.
Oh, she drank a vial of blood. Okay. Where she got that from? Okay, no, I'm gonna have to save it there, guys. I am unfortunately out of time. I have a bunch of vials of blood available in the store. It's a consumable. I do remember, but they can't. Do they just buy them themselves, or did I have them? I must have had them. I don't remember. All right, thanks, mutation. I have to go pick up my partner. Unfortunately, I'm out of time. She took one from the prisoners. Okay. Fair enough. Thanks for watching, guys. I've had a lot of fun. All right, Rage. I'll catch you guys later. Have a great weekend. And if I... Well, I should be online tomorrow with some probably Kingdom Come. We'll see. Thanks, guys. Catch you later.